my wife has become the hands in my life when my hands don't work right. I wanted to see my daughter get married, walk her down the aisle, wanted to watch my grandkids grow up. I've been around people with feeding tubes and ventilators, and whenever I see someone like that, I'm seeing a reflection of my own future. When you're told you're dying and the process of dying is awful, there's not much hope in that.